We had a cold snap in early December, but then there was plenty of rain. Towards the winter solstice, it was quite warm again. Backfire spar short. Engine braking on down this stretch. Note the van emerging from the right.
1,000 feet, turn right onto Nesbitt Road.
Good weather today, so it was a road trip to the National Botanic Garden of Wales. The choice of speed limits on route is weird. A step from 30 to 50 here, just before a busy junction. It looked like the exhaust pipe was dangling under that one. This is 23 years old now, opened in 2000. The route back was via the Black Mountain, Bryn Aman and Pontardawr. Good here, 2 days later it was 136.7 at Asda's, 8.7% cheaper than a year ago. This car's speed display is 5% fast across the range. Onto a windy bit, so the limit goes up. Bethlehem to the right. Spot the blind overtake. On sharp curves, the calculation of speed by GPS coordinate rate of change is inaccurate. In reality, the ground speed was pretty constant around the curve.
Either way, really. One will take you to Ostavera.
Ostavera is further north, isn't it?
Yeah. This will take you down to Cuenca Girl and Bonagami.
The general appearance of agricultural land in this part of Wales has survived well, although farming may have changed a bit. However, the old villages and small towns related to historic industry, such as coal mining, are down in the dumps now.
Guanca going now.
Oh, yes, this is,
so it's like continuous built up from Bernaman all the way to Guanca going.
The one in front is mechanically identical with this one. The cygnets are turning to white now, and maybe the weather will soon. December was a wet and dull month. The sunshine hours were 38% of the long-term average, and the rainfall was 132%. We had a wet start to the year, but then had a couple of dry weeks. There was a brief cold snap in the third week. Good weather for the solar farm. Half moon. A year old now. No doubt the intention is to lay the top surface and tidy up the grass on each side. As it was a Sunday, there were no workers here. They have all survived the winter. A white load en route. BT Openreach working on Sunday at Black Pill. Spot the length of the queue.
Continue on B443.
The house next door has been sold by the inheritors and has been refurbished. And this one has been done up. The gorse is flowering now. This brand new infill house is complete. It appears to have an air source heat pump. They're getting on with the job. The river rate is high, and there'll be more rain tomorrow. A brisk stroll near the White Horse. There were quite a few flycatcher birds here today. The autumn sown crops are growing. They've been doing a lot of work on the car park, lots more gravel, and the bays have been rotated by 90 degrees. We've had a wet winter.